Joburg to Sea is a 9-day, 900-kilometer mountain biking stage race across four provinces of South Africa. Starting at Karenbeef, about 50 kilometers south of Johannesburg, and finishing 9 days later in Scottsbra on the KwaZulu-Natal coast, with some of the most breathtaking riding in between. South Africa has some incredible mountain biking stage races. We believe Joburg to Sea is one of the best when it comes to great riding and value for money. Can you feel the sun? With free Seattle coffee, tender Karen beefsteak served by local communities, and the spirit of this great country, Joburg to Sea has it all. It's a mountain bike ride created for mountain bikers by mountain bikers. You will meet people from rural South African communities who want your stay to be the best possible. With incredible overnight race villages hosted by local schools and mouth-watering water points to keep energy levels at a peak, you will experience South Africa in a way like no other. For most, Joburg to Sea is a ride. For some, it is a race. Either way, riding your bike 900 kilometers off-road requires fitness and skill to enjoy it properly. And at the end of the day, you will appreciate an ice-cold beer as you sit on a beanbag in our chill zones, contemplating the true meaning of life. Catch a ride. Visit our website, email, or call us. But whatever you do, ride this event to experience the real South Africa on a mountain bike.